What it do, fam? And welcome to the first ever vlog. Yes, I just woke up and we are piped. You know, we got the energy, you know. We're just excited, man. It's gonna be a great day. Don't really have much to say because I don't really know what's gonna happen today. But shit, give this a thumbs up.
Hey, he still loves you. Don't worry.
Oh, so we're getting in our feelings now.
It's like the movie. Hey, don't worry. He still loves you.
I don't find you funny.
Would y'all rather live in a house? I mean, I'm talking about like the nicest house you can think of, like an LA house on a cliff type stuff, right? So this is a nice house. Would you rather live in a house but have no electronics, or be with the love of your life and be poor? I mean, dirt poor. Like
box poor?
Like box poor.
Spare coochie, ma'am.
Like you living on the street, y'all are asking for money, but you're with the love of your life. Who y'all going with? What are y'all going with?
I'm sorry, I can't live on the street, bro.
It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg!
I swear to God, bro, I'm gonna live without electronics, bro. As long as I live in a good ass house, bro, I'm straight, bro. I'm living. I'm not gonna die.
Facts. Well, we never said you couldn't get them. We just say, you can still go pick up females. I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
What you got? Who you?
I said, love my life.
Love your life?
Because you never said we couldn't work our way up.
If you're only being nice cause you wanna lay the pipe, you're a simp. You're a simp.
You're dirt poor. What do you? Yeah. At most, you're gonna get a job at Walgreens by the age of like 80.
You know what? That's money.
He ain't lying.
What do you think? Like to do the work? Oh, I know what you're saying.
I love the love of my life, but gotta chase that bread.
Get money, y'all.
I gotta go down. I cannot settle with not living that bougie lifestyle. Like it's okay if I was poor and we lived in a small apartment, but if we living on the streets, bruh, how I'ma show her my love if I smell like cat piss?
That's nasty. I'm gonna go throw up.
Onions and dirty rolls. We're gonna be struggling in life, so we can't do it. So y'all got two choices here. You got two choices in this option.
What a dumbass.
Man, that was kind of trash. That's okay. All right, so next question is, you got two choices to pick from. All right, you can either drive a Lamborghini or a Rolls Royce. What are you driving? I'm gonna say you get one day to drive this car.
Lambo.
What kind of men are y'all?
Lambo.
I'm gonna go with the Lambo. See, I don't wanna be bougie. I just want you to see me pass you up, you know what I mean?
you know, we
live in Texas, you know, you just gotta shit on niggas.
At least one time.
Facts.
One time.
Alright, y'all taking the big city or y'all living in the country? And when I say big city, I mean New York. Like, it's loud at 3 a.m., but you're still in the big city.
How country are we talking?
I'm talking country, like, the nearest house is about 6 miles down the street. It's like out here around us, like, country. Not, like, nice country, like, country.
So, downtown, if I was, like, a big, like, internet, like, inspiration, like, and I helped a lot of people, and I was just big like that,
actually, This might come as a shocker, but I'm gonna actually have to go to the country, bro. I'm not gonna lie, cause I got stuck in downtown like a week ago at 2:30 a.m., 3 a.m., bro. And I'm not gonna lie, bro. Downtown at a gas station, 3 a.m. is scary as shit. I'd rather be in the country. Worst thing I gotta worry about is a bear getting my ass. I ain't gotta worry about getting mugged or some hobos coming up to me. No offense to hobos or homeless people. Hobos is a disrespectful term. Shout out to Cuddy.
If you ever see me fighting in the forest with a grizzly bear, help the bear!
Shut your bitch ass up!
If you ever see me fighting with a grizzly bear, help the bear! Ah, that was funny. We might have to put that sign in the back.
Hop out the car. We got the choppers, they aim at your jaw. I got the bees in it.
We drove all the way to San Antonio. Let me take my seatbelt on. They're making me look weird. We drove all the way to San Antonio for basically no reason.
What?
We drove to New Brothel, whatever you want to call this. Basically the same thing. Excuse my language, sorry. We literally drove all the way over here for nothing. Like
nothing.
For nothing. Like nothing. Like the tubing's closed. It didn't say on the website before. All the smarties out there, they're like, so you didn't check? It said on the website they were open. It didn't say they were closed. Anything. We called them once we gave, which yeah, maybe we should have called in advance. But when we checked the website, it said they were open. We just went with the website. So yeah, they are closed, and so no tubing today. No tubing at all today. Hopefully we'll get our toes wet. Maybe we're gonna go dip our feet in the pond. And just yeah, very disappointing.
As you can see here, this is us when we got to the Riverwalk. You know, we was jamming to some mariachi music, and it was nice out there. Got scammed by this homeless dude who wasn't really homeless. And as you can see, we got these fast scooters. You know, these scooters are lightning fast, but we're gonna talk about that later.
San Antonio, no bullshit. We definitely have fun on the scooter, dude. The scooters is hot, bro. Yeah, if y'all have never rode a bird scooter, you need to hop on it. It's a little it's not even that pricey. It's really good for the price and it's worth it. So yeah, y'all get on that.
Nothing changed at all, and then you closed your eyes to me to stay over. I said I already told you I think that you should get some rest. Nah, every day we got my iPod stuck on replay. Charlie's like a melody in my head.
It's okay, we already doing it.
This one's for you, Ish. I didn't roll no red. I didn't get to roll no switches. I was locked up on Christmas. Didn't get to see my niggas. Couldn't even call my mama. Couldn't even get my mama.
But now I'm rich as fuck. Rich. I did a million 6 months. Bitch. Little bitch, I'm lit as fuck.
Welcome back to our last little clip of the night. We just wanted to say goodnight to you beautiful people. We had a pretty fun day. What did y'all think about today? Zach, what'd you think?
Made the best of a crappy situation.
I'm not gonna lie to y'all, bro. Like, we really just went with the flow, bro. We just did what we did. We had fun. We got to listen to mariachis. We got to ride these super fast scooters, bro. Them scooters was moving. We got some photos. Y'all gonna say, hey, y'all gonna see the photos. The photos wasn't really, it don't look fast in the video, I promise you, but I promise, bro, we were moving. We were moving like at least 15 miles per hour, bro. Well, no, I know, but I'm just saying, because they probably saw it and they were like, ah, that was kind of slow. But like, just know it, we was moving, bro. The wind was...
Yo, you want to see some real speed, bitch?
It was blowing. We was feeling it. You did.
Oh my gosh, I'm looking at it.
Shut up, bitch.
Is he your oven? Okay. But yeah, bro, we appreciate y'all for sticking through this whole video.
So, disappointing news. We definitely got played and the camera died as we were shooting the outro, as we were saying peace out and we're wrapping things up. So my voice just cracked. Anyway, yeah, so it died. So this is the rest of the outro. Hope you enjoyed the video.
Excuse my French, don't like no bitch. Limo 10 on 5, my car, yeah, I had it hurt. So my bitch broke bad, I ain't had it hurt.
Yeah, that's us. Two-tone AP, yeah, I'm bust. Got the hair from her, ain't even wanna fuck. Why? Slut, bop. Nothing on me from sex, everything revive. Old nigga tell on bro, shoulda died. No, he ain't Kim, dog, he ain't even try. Still a bet my last room dice in the hood. Take who chain, or a bitch not good. Probably in some fast with a Glock in the hood. Course had tick spell and walk on the wood. First turn nigga from the hood, they curious. Boy, and cry about five and jury.
I get the comments with number that's period. I got your BM one put on the mirrors. First young nigga in the A2 land, run a 14 mil, started 14 grams. Dope boy diggers and diamonds and Tim. You shouldn't play with that boy, he is not one of them.
Bro, I kept taking L's, finally got me an M. Still making double, I'm calling.